So today we're here to celebrate Ash and Nikita. We'd like to thank every one of you for being here today and to take you through their story.
In Hindu culture, the marriage is a sacred spiritual partnership between two souls who have come to the earth to attain a life of love. The virtue, the nobility, and the dharma, the duty they're going to be performing towards each other. And now let us all join together to witness the wedding and blessing for their life journey they're going to be joining together. Wonderful feeling that he is a Vishnu. Vishnu means most respected persons in your life today. And that respect you are giving by welcoming him and by performing certain rituals, you are giving him that wonderful spiritual strength and requesting him to carry that wonderful pious feeling in his heart. Part is to bring the wonderful vibrations for entire wedding event, as well as we are requesting the power of the spiritual strength to bless you for your new life you're going to be joining together. So for the betterment of the good, happy life, entire success of the wedding event, and also blessing from all the friends and family who are here today to witness the entire wedding ceremony.
चले टेढ़े मेरे से रस्तों पे नंगे पाँव रे चल भटक लेना बाव रे क्यों न हम तुम फिरे जाके अलमस्त पहचानी रहोगे भटक लेना बाव रे चमचमाती निगाहों में इन चमचमाती अदाओं में लुके हुए
ऑल द एंसेस्टर्स ब्लेस योर एंटायर इवेंट एंड मे योर फैमिली कमिटमेंट फैमिली लव एंड अफेक्शंस रिमेंस टुगेदर फॉर द सक्सेस ऑफ द निकिताज वेडिंग मे गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल
न हम तुम चले जिंदगी के नशे में ही धुत सर फिरे चल भटक लेना बाबरे तराशे बगीचों में फुर्सत भरी छाँव में चल भटक लेना बावरे इन गुनगुनाती फिजाओं में इन सरसराती हवाओं में टुकड़ टुकड़ यूं देख क्या क्या तेरा हाल बावरे
I don't know what to say to a weekend as fantastic, as memorable, as wonderful as this was. It could not have happened without family at all. And to each and every one of you who have been a part of this wedding, inside or out, I can't say enough times thank you.
तेरे माथे झूमर धमके तेरे कानों वाली चमके है रे
माही वे
तेरे हाथों कंगना खनके तेरे पैरों पायल छनके है रे
माही वे
नैनों से बोले रब्बा रब्बा मन में डोले रब्बा रब्बा अमृत घोले रब्बा रब्बा तू सोनी है
जिंदे माही वे सोनी
From this moment on, I declare Nikita as my better half and merge my life with hers. I shall take the same care for her as I would for myself.
I shall create a new being, always living as his true better half. I shall always consider all friends and members of my husband's family as members of my family and will maintain cordial relationships with all of them. Serve them open-heartedly and behave considerately to them.
I shall always be a close friend to my wife and show all possible affection to her. I shall strictly follow the code of behavior for a husband in the same manner Nikita follows that of a wife.
I shall cultivate virtues of selfless service, cleanliness, humor, and sweet conversation.
I will faithfully use my time, energy, and resources to ensure the pleasure, peace, growth, and protection of my wife.
I will regard my husband as a lifelong companion, as I, at all moments of life and under all circumstances, Om Swasti, I promise.
Om Swasti, I promise.
May God provide the wonderful strength for taking all the responsibility what you have taken, and may God give you the wonderful harmony to take care of her throughout the life.
So, to both sides, the Patels and Jens, etc., please accept our thank yous and our deepest, deepest love and thanks for helping us put this together. And I could not be more happier to change my last name for this guy.
Thank you.
tenu ma love karda be matlab karda bahon mein aa soniye
bas my honor to welcome the bride and groom themselves
Ashio and Nikita
sardit ho jani vida bahon mein aa soniye bas aaj raat ke liye ਲੱਖਾਂ ਦਾ ਨੋਟ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਮੌਕਾ ਮਿਲਾ ਹੈ ਅਭੀ ਹੋਗਾ ਨਾ ਫਿਰ ਯੇ ਕਭੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਤੂੰ ਡੱਜ ਕਰ ਲੈ ਏ ਏ ਮਜ਼ਾ ਤੂੰ ਮਜ ਕਰ ਲੈ ਏ ਏ ਬਾਹੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਆ ਸੋਣੀਏ ਬਸ ਅੱਜ ਰਾਤ ਕੇ ਲੀਏ
congratulate the newly wedded couple. Because Nomo, Nikita only marries once.